This is a follow-up video. Welcome to my broadcast. It is the day after Christmas, December 26, 2018. And I have put something special together. I've been talking about global genocide for several years, and this is as thorough as I can come up with right now to educate the world about what is going on so that the world can save themselves. This is called Deep State Awareness, The Great Satan. Everything Deep State says and does is criminal and genocide against God's creation. Embedded in every fiber and fabric of society and life. Should a person, city, state, country, or world disagree or countermeasure deep state, that opposition will be dealt with in certain terms with non-stop chronic man-made genocide and homelessness, diseases with no end ever. Deep state has criminal access to endless funds out of thin air, funds of which they invent and contrive, giving them access to buy and build endlessly. In part, this is due to a few factors. First, deep state is a name. It has been called many different names since the inception of time, beginning with Cain and Abel in the Bible. Cain is deep state. Every criminal war ever fought is deep state. Deep state aligned with Islam and the Jesuits and is responsible for the great horrific wars through time. Over five civilizations of man have been wiped out by deep state. In 2018, the world civilization of man is being targeted in the middle of a global genocide by deep state. WHO, now and of yore, is okay. Who is deep state? Okay, who is deep state? Deep state is everywhere. It contrives, contorts, establishes division, warfare, hate, and derision to obtain land, property, money, cities, peoples, countries, and the world. After deciding who and what and where they want in and of the world, they form their assault. Deep state is comprised of elite global bankers, all banks less minus a very few that may be privately owned, Islam Muslims, Jesuits, CDC, Centers for Disease Control, DHS, Homeland Security, FBI, Federal Bureau of Investigation, FDA, Federal Drug Administration, all federal branches of governance, NASA, NASA, ISS, the International Space Station, ISIS, and Al-Qaeda, NWO, New World Order, all corporations and business complicit and or complacent with any and or all deep state global and or and any part of world genocide, disease, war, and homelessness. Committee of 300 plus. Industrial military complex. Schools, entities enabling and assisting in deep state agenda. As Satan, deep state, will start, continue, further wars with no end globally. Deep state starts trouble, wars, disease, and homelessness. Then deep state charges taxes to world citizens to pay for every war they start. Deep state started the Civil War in America with an endless bankroll. They can and do supply the side they want to win. This is very important. With more people, more money, supplies, and most advanced weaponry, with all of these factors in play, deep state is always a winner. always. Deep state created the Federal Reserve in 1913. Those in deep state who opposed were disposed in the very intentional sinking of the Titanic. The Federal Reserve was put in place to tax people to pay for the Civil War. In theory, at this time, two additional big things happened. The gold put into the Federal Reserve was to stay there and be currency against any and all debt incurred. The gold was also essentially confiscated and illegal to have by people, especially in World War I and World War II. Additionally, and more importantly, another thing happened, created illegally and criminally by Deep State. Deep State created another anomaly by creating USA, United States of America Corporation. In doing this, Deep State concocted criminally and globally in no time the ownership of America and its corporate assets. Every person from the inception of birth is a corporation with a profit and loss sheet inclusive. America became the property of Deep State. The illegal criminal cartel, Deep State knows full well they are operating illegally worldwide. On September 11, 2001, on the very day before the Feds, the Federal Reserve, was to be audited, evaluated, and the gold counted, of which there is absolutely zero, Z-E-R-O, gold in the Federal Reserve. On 9/11/2001, Deep State Islam Satan went full into war mode against America, yet again. Twin Towers, the World Trade Center, went down. Deep State used ancient warfare technology against Americans. Deep State used the ancient technology many times, consecutively, against the world's citizens, cities, countries, continents, nature, and animals. To bring down Twin Towers and other key buildings with documents, this is what Deep State used. Then POTUS, Bush Jr., had his brother head of security at the World Trade Center. Explosives lined the Twin Towers pre-demolition style to leave nothing to chance and ensure the building went down. Deep State Star Wars DSSW uses UFO type technology using magnetism, gravity, solar plasma, nuclear power, and byproducts with near warp speed capabilities and various shaped air and spacecrafts that can move in our airspace, outer space, in water, and at vast distances. The capabilities of Deep State Star Wars technology, DSSW, are truly amazing. Such technology could benefit mankind, but only evil is done with it. The near warp speed crafts can in no time reach the sun, 1 hour and 10 minutes from Earth. These airships lay down chemtrails across a third of or half of the Earth in a very short time. SpaceX, NASA, ISS launch rockets into the atmosphere generally at full and new moon phases for optimal incident effects. Bill Gates, his Microsoft affiliate Steve Ballarin, United Nations New World Order, Committee of 300 worked together to bring ongoing disasters globally. On 9/11/2001, Deep State created Hurricane Aaron to be used in taking down the buildings in New York, especially the World Trade Center, Twin Towers. Lasers and numerous. I say numerous because there are far more than hundreds of harp-like stations globally, including on boats, in the skies, and in colossal cities in outer space. The two giant dust plumes near Earth and Moon are hiding the colossal cities. The cities are manned and likely occupied as Deep State deploys warfare on world people. The giant airships and cities converge to the areas desired. Along with perhaps over millions of miles of consecutive space fences, which are essentially transmitters and receivers for DSSW, used in conjunction with harp stations to manufacture apocalyptic type effects in weather. Warfare against the creation of God Almighty. So well advanced was the technology of the ancient civilizations of man that deep state type tyranny erased over 5 civilizations of mankind using Tesla technology, magnetism, gravity, solar plasma harvested from the sun, harp stations and harp-like stations, including space fences, nuclear power to power crafts like UFO type technology, and other aircraft and other crafts and things. As in the downing of twin towers, anything can be taken down, including whole cities and countries. Chemtrails of mainly nuclear power waste with some radiation components are dispersed almost daily, particularly in war. Gates and Bellerin work together. SpaceX launches rockets with payloads to fortify deep state outer space cities and other Star Wars activities, such as pounding the planets and space bodies with the lasers, amplifiers, transmitters, and receivers, harp-like stations. SpaceX rockets, NASA, and ISS. Deep State is hard-pressed to find enough power for its whole workforce to operate the endless warfare against God's creation. Now Deep State has bombed Saturn, Mars, Moon, Venus, Sun, Jupiter, meteorites, and flies on meteorites, too, checking out the space in the heavens. After Deep State took down Twin Towers and other buildings, Deep State sent Hurricane Aaron due north. I wrote my first public poem and wrote a book about 9/11/01. It's called Freedom in America. I then made a video well after that. I was so upset watching Twin Towers go down that I almost miscarried my baby that day. Deep State utilizes autopilot missiles to further cinch their genocide deals. Take November 8, 2018, Paradise, California. Deep State took down another part of America. Deep State wants numerous dams and a high-speed rail, not just dams, super dams, and a super high-speed rail system in California. Most of the 50,000 residents living in Paradise never knew what hit them. They went down in fear and were incinerated by Deep State. Missiles from Deep State, chemtrail overloads dumped over vicinity in extra large doses. The same things in those gases were used against Christians that empathized with Jewish persecution and Jewish citizens in the Holocaust of World War II. 11 million, almost half Christian, almost half Jewish people died, many from Hitler's gas chambers. The same chemicals found from nuclear waste and byproducts. The very same drugs and therapy used to treat most cancer. Almost always fatal therapies approved and condoned by the FDA. And the same drugs found in almost all FDA drugs are also from nuclear power byproduct and waste is in that too. Paradise, California. A resilient cities 100 plus was having a drill up to enduring deep state invasion genocide. In 2017, Redding and Santa Rosa met same fate as Paradise, genocide by a multifaceted task force of deep state. Superstorm fires swept the area, harp-like energy directed at the areas, missiles attacking and starting more fires. Moon phase, new moon. The super storm fire hitting Paradise, California was unprecedented in the history of California fires. The maelstrom